You're not my boyfriend. You don't owe me any explanations. I just don't want to be one of the many anymore.
All right, fine. I'll do it.
Do what?
I'll be your boyfriend.
You can't be my boyfriend.
Why not?
Because you told me that you can't be my boyfriend.
If I say I can, then I can.
You have 100 girls on speed dial. You keep a second bathrobe in your closet for overnight guests.
That's all beside the point. You came in here to say you're unhappy with the situation, right?
Right.
Fine. I've rectified the situation. Problem solved.
No, problem not solved.
Hey, if I say I can do this, I can do this.
Thought I'd make the drive, but a free plane ride is in the air. And just like that, my fear of it disappeared. Like all of you, like all of you. And I look high and low for yesterday. Once I can see straight, I might move somewhere cold.
Rory.
Seattle or the Bay Area.
You didn't say a word. You just let me walk into a room full of girls you'd had sex with. Oh, no, wait, I'm sorry. You only had sex with two of them. One of them you just fooled around with, whatever that means. She spared me the exact parameters of the fooling around. You want to fill me in?
Rory.
What do you need me for?
Because I love you.
A girl like Rory has no idea what it takes to be in this family, Logan.
Oh, my God.
She wasn't raised that way. She wasn't bred for it. And this isn't at all about her mother. It's just you come from two totally different worlds.
It would never work.
Logan, you have to understand. You bring this girl home without any warning at all, and Honor tells us you're calling her your girlfriend.
Why are you doing this?
Doing what?
Why are you taking him away from me? Why? Do you hate me that much?
I don't hate you.
Yeah, right.
Why would I hate you?
Because I'm dating your son.
Tell me not to go.
What? I have to go with you.
No.
Yes. You are leaving for London. Who knows when we'll see each other again?
I'll call you when I get in, okay? I love you. You amaze me, Rory Gilmore, every day. Everything that you do, everything that you are. I don't know a lot, but I know that I love you. And I want to be with you forever. Will you marry me?
I'm sorry. I can't. I love you. You know how much I love you. I love the idea of being married to you. There are just a lot of things right now in my life that are undecided, and that used to scare me, but now I kind of like the idea that it's just all kind of wide open. And if I married you, it just wouldn't be.
If we can't take the next step.
What?
I mean,
does it have to be all or nothing?